SVTC has a staff and an engineering capability that allows us to have our parts fabricated with our engineers directing the design and the process flows that we'd like to study and build.
And it allows us to do our research and development in a very expeditious and cost-effective way.
For SanDisk at SVTC, what's very important to us is that we have full control over the concepts that we explore here, and the successful ones then we can take into our manufacturing partnership.
The capability that exists in SVTC to deliver results on a large variety of materials and the flexibility that we obtain in processing there is the most important factor for us in utilizing them. It's absolutely critical that we have the access to the kinds of work that can be done in SVTC, and it is an important factor of our ability to execute the technology development that we need to do there.
Their history in advanced semiconductor processing in atomic layer deposition and metals processing, lithography, advanced film deposition have all been crucial to implementing the structures that we invented. These capabilities have allowed us to design a chip which is unbuildable at any other facility that we've explored.
We need that kind of processing capability to deliver the results to our membership, and without it, we wouldn't be successful.